And I know, I'll have all you people know that there are some out there that would be mighty upset that I appeared here in Booker C to face Fenix in front of all you tonight. To them, I say, go suck on a gigantic Japanese lemon. I love New Japan, I love the country, but let's face it, how could I say no when I was given the invitation to party in the party capital of the USA, Poughkeepsie, New York? To heart. Since the beginning, since the first New Japan USA show in Long Beach, everyone said, Kenny, when are you guys going to make your debut in the Northeast? And I felt terrible that I didn't have an answer. So sometimes, when there are gaps in my schedule, I take it upon myself, and I take liberties to give away my free time, which I do happily because it gave me the opportunity to meet each and every one of you and give you a little taste of what a New Japan IWGP Heavyweight Champion has to offer. Not only that, the world is a huge place, and within it are some wrestlers, some athletes that we don't have secured under contract for New Japan Pro Wrestling. It's just a fact. So how could I say no when one of the most exciting wrestlers on the planet today, Fenix, was chomping at the bit to have a singles match? I owe it to the folks at NEW, and I owe it to each and every one of you for your warm reception and having me here within these walls tonight. Yeah! Unfortunately, I've been caught making false promises before. I have said, yes, eventually New Japan will come here. Unfortunately, I really don't know when they'll be back, and thus, at the very least, you get to have a little bit of Kenny Omega in the meantime. Make no mistake, I love New Japan. I love Japan, as you guys know. I'm a citizen, for goodness sakes. However, as I've said before, the world is full of wonderful, beautiful people, and I'm looking at a full house full of them today. And I was able to wrestle one of the very best tonight because I took it upon myself to come here and visit you guys. So thank you, each and every one of you. Thank you. When people ask me, Kenny, when will New Japan be back in the Northeast? I still don't have an answer. But when people ask me, Kenny Omega, when will you be back in the Northeast? I can with most certainty say, in the very near future, as soon as I can. But boy, oh boy, I believe we are running out of time. Jet lag to all goodness gracious, and so I must bid you all adieu. So with me, everyone.